You know, maybe I'll just go to Eisenfella, actually. I mean, at the very least, I should be able to take out the shaman and those two. It'll give me some more XP, which will make it easier to try my hand against the others. Right, so first, if I focus on the ghouls I saw, then I move on to those police units. No, I don't think the police units will be too difficult, because I've still got the Gaper. If it's just one police unit, then one hit of the Gaper, he'll be down, and I'll just, you know, bash him to bits. Ooh, more stuff. I underestimated this area really badly. Maybe I should just go for the police unit first, actually.
Okay, I don't know where these robots come from, but they don't look happy.
How many are there? Also got some weapon parts. Right, set up there. Set up here. Wait, why can't you just... Really? You can hide there, but you can't hide here? Oh gosh! Gonna run and gun this. Oh. Oh damn, he doesn't stay down. I'm gonna move out closer at least. That EMP grenade was great. That's it. 7 scrap for killing that thing.
Hey, over here.
Where was the other one's body? Not there it is. I gotta say, I expected a better payout for that, given, you know, how strong that enemy was. Like, I was able to get him, but if I didn't have that EMP grenade, I would have taken some hits.
Some of these around. Apparently a good shelter against radiation. I think the ghouls kept souvenirs cold in these boxes. There's still some blood inside.
Alright, you know what? I've done what I can here. Those 5 enemies, I think it'd actually be tougher than taking out the, Nova Sect guy, so... I think it's finally time to hit the House of Bones. Here we go. Excuse me. I still don't know how I'm going to play this. anything in this building actually before I go? I have a good amount of scrap actually. Probably should have held off on buying that health kit. I've almost got enough to buy the sniper. A lot of scrap here though, so that's good. I mean, I am essentially grave robbing. I mean, this is just horribly gruesome, but at least I'm getting money. Whoa. I think my best chance is just taking this normally from the front. Actually, you know what? No. I'm gonna try and take out that butcher first.
Spread out.
Right, now if I just wait for that one to go. I think that's as far as it's gonna go. No, I'm actually gonna go back. Oh no, but I only need 25 more for thing. This is frustrating. It's tricky because I know I'm not going to be able to kill him. Not there at least. I need more health. Actually, hold on. Ugh, screw it. I'm just going to give it the fucking throw range. Which that's a good one to give. Huh, should've fought that first. Oh well. That was very odd. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna try and take out the pyro first. What I might do is if I hit the pyro with the gaper, that might knock him down and keep him knocked down. And then I can try and use the triager thing to keep the others away. Over them. It's annoying because that room there would be perfect. I recall him? Yeah, maybe I should just go from the front. Need to split. Oh, hold on, more sprout. That's good. Maybe I should turn my group split up a bit more, actually. Oh, shoot. Well, let's see if I had. Skorky's the main issue I'm gonna have with this battle. Set this one up here. Actually, hold on. With the extra range, they might be able to hit from here. So that'd be good because they've also got a bonus from top down. No, they don't have any range. So annoying. I'm so freaking close to it, but just by an inch, I'm off. Scourge and the Pyro close to each other. That might be good positioning.
I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
Pyro can move because he's just gonna throw. Maybe I should. Yeah, I'll grab these two instead, actually. Oh, come on! Alright, that was to be expected. Oh, that's This game sometimes really pissed. Also, I don't know what the heck that staggy sound is every time I move. One down at least. Alright, Scotty's running away.
They got me good.
Gonna have to run and gun this. Whoop, too far. Seriously? Okay, you know what, actually, I'm just gonna fucking... Okay, there is nowhere I can go. And what about here, actually? I'm just pausing it now just to see if I can change the options. I cannot. That is annoying.
They knocked him down!
Oh, damn it, there was a way up. Oh, come on, where can I go that's not going to be sprinting? That'll do. Oh, no, she's not. She's for a second before she died. How many turns has he got? I need to start getting closer to him. Does something.
I'll kill you. Ugh. Your friends are gonna miss you, stalker.
Darkness closing in!